And this just in, North Las Vegas police need your help to find a missing 17-year-old girl. Police say Aleah Scheible ran away from home. She was last seen on December 9th near Ann and Commerce. Police are considering her endangered as she takes many medications for bipolar disorder, depression, and thyroid complications. Anyone with information is urged to call the number on your screen.